What football means to me is really everything. I've grew up playing football. All of my family members on my mother's side and as well on my dad's side has played football or has coached football in some type of way. It's really something I just grew up to love. We're the only school in the MIAA football-wise that doesn't have a JV team, so freshmen can come in and play right away. I'm Jared Pittman, history major, concentration in African studies, senior here at Kalamazoo College, running back and captain on the football team. Well, my main attraction to Kalamazoo College was the idea of a liberal arts education. I'm not a really big school type of guy, so this is perfect for me. The class is not too big, not too small. You get personal relationships with professors, being able to take classes that I thought would benefit me early. You know, it's real tough, but you know, it builds character. It teaches you time management, especially being a student athlete here. Being on a football team is real unique and it's real special at the same time because you're dealing with so many different personalities. You really get to learn people. You really learn how to become a people person. And myself being a leader, you really learn how to be a versatile leader because you can't approach everybody the same way. You may have a guy that you can get on, you know, be harder on, but you may have a guy that you have to pull to the side and really love up and to get the most out of them. That's really how I approach being on the football team and it's being a leader of the football team. In order to become a captain on our football team, it's really unique to other sports. A lot of other sports, the team just votes who they believe should be captain. But for us, if you really want to be captain, you got to put in the work. So you have to go through an interviewing process. You have to turn in a resume, a cover letter, and then those are sent out to the team, and they vote on who their top five guys should get interviewed. And then you go down and you sit in an interview with captain alums that have been captains here and as well as Coach Zorbo. Me being voted a two-year captain, being a captain my junior year, was really special because I felt like that the guys really bought into me and they really respected me and they trusted me to be in that position as a junior as well as being able to continue that into my senior year when I really do the best I can to be a natural born leader and to lead our team in any way I can, whether it's on the field, in the classroom, outside in the community. You know, you carry that title everywhere. And I really hold true to myself in doing that. During camp, we had these Future in Focus workshops where previous alums come back and they give us tips on how to write a cover letter, a resume, how to prepare for an interview, and just how to network in general. Really seeking out football alums that are in positions where you can build relationships and they can end up helping you on later on down the road. MIAA produces a lot of smart people, a lot of people in high positions, places, so you kind of had that connection that, yeah, we didn't go to the same school, but we played in the same conference. That's the thing about Kalamazoo College football. It's more than football. The bigger picture is us trying to be great men, future fathers, future husbands, and people who are standing in the community and high character people. And by bringing in people to help us prepare for post-college and in the real world, it's just something that we embody as a program. Those Future in Focus workshops is truly an example of that. Football has given me a lot. It's given me more than I could ever believe and I could ever thank it for. It's just, football is part of my life, and I hope it's part of my life forever, to be honest.